Morning, guys. Now I am in Chiang Mai University. This is the best university in Chiang Mai, and now here is a lake in this university. We're gonna stay here for about maybe half hour. So we're gonna go for lunch later. This university is quite big and has a lot of like plants and then a lot of trees. Very quiet. Very nice place. Good for study, of course. I can see my dad and mom are taking pictures there. Look, they are there. Can you see? Yes. The tree is huge. Yeah, I see the plants. About 2 o'clock in the afternoon, we just come back from Chiang Mai University and had a lunch in Lim Man Road, and we bought some iced milk tea and some fresh mango on the street, and we are walking back to our flat, and we're planning to have a nap in the afternoon. Then later on we are going to the night market in the city center for some shopping and just exploring more of the city, and maybe having dinner there as well. Yeah, that's the plan for the rest of the day. It was raining and quite chilly yesterday, but today the weather is very good. I can feel the weather now. It's like summer.
Thank you. I didn't know. I have a hare standing up here. Kind of cute.
Okay, this is the iced tea I bought on the street. Yeah. So you can just drink like this. Very smooth and very tasty. And then we got some mango here. And then we just eat with this. Oh, so sweet. We are in a night market in Chiang Mai, and we just found a Japanese restaurant upstairs in the building. Before we decided to just do some shopping in the night market tonight, but now we changed the plan. We decided to have dinner here and then move to go for a massage or a spa later. Because I find the massage cannot take the reservation through telephone, so you have to go there. And tomorrow we will move to another hotel, so we decided to do it tonight, try to do it tonight. I'm not sure whether we can really do it because sometimes it's gonna be quite busy, so we will try it later after dinner. Yeah.